and welcome to this video in our How My Computer Works series. My name is Matt Bauer, and this week we'll focus on file and folder management in Windows. In case you missed my first video on this subject, you can check it out by clicking here, or you can click the first link in the More Info section just under this video. In today's video, I'll show you a few more tips for file and folder management in Windows.
Rename files and folders. It may seem a little basic, but some users may not be aware that the names of files and folders can be changed. There are multiple ways to do this. You can right-click the file or folder and click Rename. You can click the name of the file or folder to select it, then click it again or hit the F2 key on your keyboard. Or there may even be an option in the sidebar to rename the file. Pin to start menu. As you may know, you can have one-click access to programs in the Quick Launch section of the taskbar in Windows XP and Windows Vista, and on the entire taskbar in Windows 7. Well, you can also add a shortcut to the top section of the start menu by right-clicking the program and clicking Pin to Start Menu. The program now appears at the top of the Start Menu, so you can find it easily in the future. Send To. When you right-click a program, folder, or most any file, there's an option called Send To. When you hover over it, several choices will be shown. The two most common options are Desktop and My Documents, or Documents in Windows Vista and Windows 7. The Desktop option will create a shortcut to the program or file right on your desktop. The My Documents or Documents option will copy the file or folder to your My Documents or Documents folder. Search. If you ever find yourself rifling through several folders looking for one specific file or folder, there's an easier way. You can search by name, file type, or several other parameters in the search function of Windows. In Windows XP, you can click Start, Search. Then select a category, or just click All Files and Folders, and type all or part of the file name, or even a word inside of the file, such as the content of a Word document. You can narrow down your search with these options as well. In Windows Vista and Windows 7, the search function is built right into the Start menu, so just click Start, then type your search. As you type, the results will be shown here.
As always, if you have any questions about this particular video, or if you have any comments or suggestions for anything you'd like to learn about, go ahead and send me an email at training@mycomputerworks.com, or just post them in the comments section below. You can also subscribe to our YouTube video channel by clicking the subscribe button just above any one of our YouTube videos. You can also find us on Facebook and Twitter by clicking either or both of the links in the More Info section just below this video. If you have any questions about My Computer Works or would like to know more information about our services, you can go ahead and call the number you see below or just visit us online at mycomputerworks.com. My name is Matt Bauer. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.